Hey guys, it's Mike's Randomology. As you can tell, I'm not Mike, I'm just stepping in for tonight. You might recognise me, I've been in previous videos such as the chair challenge, and maybe, you never know, I might appear in a few more going forwards. So, as always, all the videos are sponsored by Danny Wright's in Northern Moor, the Gentleman's Barbers. So, what am I after? Today, we're after 10 likes and subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. The key is subscribe. We're aiming for 1,000 subscribers, and that'll get us to where we want to be as a base point. So, what are we going to review? Cats 2019. So, I don't know if you know, Cats 2019 is actually a remake of Cats the Musical by Andrew Lloyd Webber and is based on a poem by T.S. Eliot. So the original DVD was released in 1998 and was set on a stage, whereas the 2019 version is set on a full set, so it looks like you're actually outdoors. So let's have a look. Cool. So this one has got quite the all-star cast. So you've got people like Taylor Swift, you've got Jennifer Hudson, James Corden. You've even got, say, Ian McKellen, and then doing what she definitely does best in the comedy role, you've got Rebel Wilson. Like I said before, I'm a huge, huge fan of the original film of this, so I'm definitely going to give it a watch. And I think you're going to have to watch this one without comparing it to the previous one because they're very different styles, very different cast, and I think you've just got to take it as the new version and see what you think. So, comments in the box below about what you think. Let us know. Bye!